observable right now, in my opinion. Brent, what's your thoughts?
Yeah, I want to thank Jaime Masson for allowing us to share these videos too. He's the one that kind of gave us a heads up on what's going down right here in Colombia, this event. This is kind of breaking the news. I've been seeing it in the past couple days, kind of catching legs, and I'm glad we're sharing it right here with you at Third Phase. You know what, Blake? I'm looking at that plane, and if I take a guess right now, I bet this thing's doing circles, observing whatever this craft is.